thank you so much for being here, the UTD Jazz Band, and we're getting ready to do a nice little concert for you. And let us tune up just real quick.
Thank you.
See, we had solos by Joey on tenor there. Jocelyn on flute. Holly on Barry Sax. Michael on piano. We're going to continue with an arrangement of an Earth, Wind, and Fire medley of three tunes by the arranger Paul Murtha. Some solos. Sammy on trumpet. Andrew. And we now have Elizabeth joining us for a couple vocal tunes. First one will be a tune by Richard Rodgers. Some of you may know him from musicals like The Sound of Music. You know, they wrote all the music for it. So, very famous composer. And this was arranged by Frank Mantu. It is called There's a Small Hotel.
Check.
vocals from Lily. We're going to continue now with a tune by Antonio Carlos Jobim, The Girl from Ipanema. Thank you. Yeah, that featured Ethan on alto. Sammy on trumpet. Jocelyn on flute. On the tenor. Okay, we're going to do a couple of more out of the jazz rock era, kind of rock tunes by, they're on an album by Jeff Beck. The first one's called Lead Boots, followed up by Blue Wing.
Thank you.
Next one, also from the same album, is called Blue Wind. And this one will feature our tenor players, right? Andrew and Joey. Okay, right? Didn't he write Georgia? Georgia, and also,
thank you.
ensemble playing by the band in that one. Very nice. The next one was made famous by Duke Ellington. It became his theme song, written by Billy Strayhorn. And it's called Take the Eight. Workshops up there and everything. But anyway, this is one of his many great tunes. This is like a rock one. Weasel Walk.
Thank you.
one more tune with the band, and then we'll do one vocal tune, and then that's it for this evening. And this one is called The Work Song by Matt Adderley, who was the brother of Cannonball Adderley, famous alto player. And this is kind of 50s, 60s, called The Work Song. To be reminiscent of the Blue Note era of that period.
One, two, one, two.
to thank you all for coming out this evening, and we've got one more, if Elizabeth can come out, and we'll see, hopefully this will help it snow like Christmas.